An American dog tick was found crawling on my body, so I figured I'd feed it to something. Coincidentally, there just so happened to be a jumping spider on my screen door. This should be interesting. To my surprise, the jumping spider wasn't able to sink its fangs into the tick. But that didn't stop it from continuing to keep trying. After four unsuccessful attempts, the jumping spider eventually gave up and left.